Oh, I learned the new heart, Rolling Smash. What is that? I can't. Okay. I can't open up my menu. Well, let's look around first. Let's just look at the great expanse. Alright, guys, we've died and gone to heaven. This is what it's like, the afterlife. Clear skies, greens, open fields, trees, and... Oh. Well, I guess I found the boundary of heaven. Oh, oh man. I really wanted to go into the shade. Away from the... Wait, actually, where is the sun? The sun! Ah! There we go. Let's just stay right here. It's safe here. You know, people aren't trying to stab us with their sword. For no good reason, you know. We don't gotta worry about, you know, Gramps yelling at us no more. You know, man, this is nice, you know? Man, what is with them not putting any chests or treasures in all these open areas? God damn it. God damn it. Son of a bitch. God damn it, really? So, huh, there's actually a lake. Right there. Wait, hold it. There's the church. Way off in the distance. Only question is, well, that's incorrect. I didn't have to look at her from that direction. So that's death.
Excuse me.
You got a scorpion to the other side?
It's such a mournful sound.
Yes. You got here to escort me to the other side? Mm-hmm.
It hasn't stopped. Not. Not in all these years.
Hasn't stopped?
What, since I was born?
You mean that bell sound? Is the Praetorium somewhere nearby? Where are we?
This is Elysium. The land where long ago mankind lived in harmony with their creator. It's where we were born.
Get up!
We? Like me and you?
Really?
I disagree. I was born somewhere, I don't know. Freeway? Some island? Who knows that to ask about that?
You're a blade.
My name is Pyra.
What? Oh, right. Mine is...
I know you. You're Rex, right?
How do you know my name?
How did you know my name?
Just now, when we came into contact.
I just talked to you for
just
like,
now.
Right now. You never touched me.
Sorry. I can't seem to remember how I got here.
You were killed.
No, stabbed. I remember that. That's what I'm asking.
Jin.
Oh, you're gonna take me to the other side.
Through the...
Yes.
I remember now. That bastard stabbed
me. Show me your face.
Oh, man. This is bad. Everyone in the guild is in danger. No, wait. I can't do anything if I'm dead. Titan's fucked. If I wasn't dead, I'd kick that guy's ass.
What? You couldn't even see how fast he moved.
Rex. I have
That's
a request.
Not a flattering shot.
Can you take me to Elysium?
Elysium? Isn't that here?
This world is merely a memory. An ancient, half-forgotten memory of what once was. The real Elysium lies in your world. Atop the world tree that rises from the heart of all rest.
Memory? So it's like an illusion. But there's no way. I'm dead, remember? How can I help if I'm not breathing?
I will give you half of my life force. That way, you can be revived. As my driver. As the driver of the Aegis.
The driver? Of the Aegis?
What will you do, Rex?
I think I'll just sit here.
Is this place really your home?
It is.
And it really exists.
Rex, I know what you're thinking, and you are correct. By coming to this place, you can save the world. Save it from the slow demise that is its fate.
We wouldn't have to live in fear. And there's only one choice. I'm in. Let's go to Elysium. I'll take you there myself.
We don't really have a choice.
Thank you.
She's bringing this back to life, bro.
Now place your hand on my chest.
What? Are you sure?
Touch your chest, bro. Suck me a little pussy.
Nia. End them.
End? Like what?
The price for their lives has already been paid in full. Now that we've finally obtained the Aegis, the fewer living souls know about it, the better.
I can't do that. These people haven't done anything wrong.
I don't understand you. Now. Have you forgotten why you came here to begin with, Nia?
No.
Yeah,
but...
Oh, for the love of... Fine, I'll handle it myself. What the... Sword can't be!
It's kind of low to stab a man in the back. You blood bloody psychopath! Pyra!
Here!
Cover me!
Got it!
Jin, leave him to me. Sorry, kid. I can't let the likes of you just claim her power for yourself. This is as far as it goes.
Yeah! Aegis, over here!
Just leave it out!
Give it a rest, Marlos! Can't you see him just a child?
A child? Don't make me laugh. This kid made himself the Aegis' driver!
The Aegis' driver? Rex is...
Yeah!
Proper English and whatnot. There's no
you are done.
American to save.
Thanks, Pyra.
You're welcome. Now, don't let up.
Yeah. Go! Now! Quick!
Yo! Malos, here!
I don't think so.
Hey, you bully! Over here!
It's like a whole manga and manga. Or tomato and tomato. I'm gonna call it the Aegis.
Huh. You rat. How can a nobody like you? Ah, but with those eyes, I guess I should have been more wary from the start.
What do you mean?
Like I tell you.
But did she just save my life or did he hit me? What just happened? I think she saved my life. But he was trying to strike the core of my chest. And then she pushed me back. Boy, and put her hand over the core to block his attack. Something, I don't know. Alright. I'm level 7.
Okay. Let's show him a thing or three.
Rex has been brought back from death's door as the driver of the Aegis. So you might need a quick primer on how a driver fights. The first thing you need to know about the Affinity, see the bond of life connecting Rex and Pyra? This represents the Affinity that exists between them. When Affinity Blooms go inside the minds of Blade will drive our army. Movement speed will go up and recharge arcs will speed up. You can shift Affinities in battle by staying physically close to your Blade and hitting home with as many attacks as possible. On the other hand, if there are too many distance Affinity weaknesses, on the other hand, if there is too much distance, Affinity weakens, which will weaken the driver in turn. Keep Rex's Affinity with Pyra in mind when fighting Malos. Yeah, fuck that. Scrap! Ha! Now to get weaker, back to your level six.
Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
Anchor shot! Ha!
Rush down!
Why not? Gah!
Blind spot!
Why? I guess I really am the best.
Spiral!
This won't do!
Summit!
It'll be fine. We can turn it around.
Let's
Sword
go!
Sword bash!
Should I aim for this little dope? That's the outcome of your special. Militias are among the most gauntlet types in Jarvis' arsenal, far outclassed the ordinary orcs. Explosives are sharpened up by attacking with arcs. The big shark special attack is at 3 levels an hour. If you use an arc that persisted in the... If you use an arc at the precise moment that an auto attack hits home, you'll charge up specials more than usual. When you do this, you'll see a success indicator. Also, you use a special when you need to execute a button challenge. Ball, the prompts on the screen hit the buttons at just the right time to multiply the damage dealt. Oh, that's a long read. Attack the enemy will look back and stop the merge. Attack the enemy with a special may even give you a chance to perform a blink combo, but I'll tell you more about that at another time. Oh yeah, thank you. I'm gonna hold that information on me again.
Nameless voice. Blind spot. Sword. Now, let's show them what you're really made of.
We'll beat them with the power.
Let's go.
Shove it. Do it.
Ah, I missed on edge. Yup. Ow.
Ha. Not
what would you have in here?
Spiral.
Blind spot! Yeah! Anchor shot! Ha! Did I do that? Ha! Why not? Ha! Sword bash!
Don't drag me into this
sword! Spiral!
Double spinning
hit!
Blind spot!
Yeah! Anchor shot! Ha!
As you wish.
Let's go!
Rex, I'm with you!
Burning
sword!
Great!
I fucked up. I don't know why. I hit A. First D.
You're good, kid. It's no simple feat to control the Aegis like that. However...
Ha!
Oh, you can use it in the elbow. I mean, they hit me with the back of the sword.
Rex!
Don't get cocky, you little shit!
Duvok!
Understood.
What?
I need your help. I'm just over here bleeding eternally.
Get out of the way, Nia! Have you gone mad?
You're the one who's off your neck.
We need
another child.
Nia, I don't think you quite comprehend your position.
I get it, but...
You're starting to piss me off!
A stab him in the back. Fighting on his knees?
You're pretty shocked for someone who's only just woken up.
Kyra!
Takes me back to 500 years ago.
You are old as shit, my nigga. What the fuck?
I'm guessing your goal is Elysium.
That is our dream!
Then I have no choice but to stop you.
I don't know, man. I'm getting Sonic feels. That's always a good feel. Sonic has pretty good music.
Pyra, watch out!
Like I said, the music is great.
Pyra! You're right.
More or less. Stop this!
Well, most people will get hit by cannons with nothing alright, so... Yeah, you're powerful. hit by 10, it's just that I'm more or less alright.
Nia!
You're a tough one, kid. But there's only one way this can end.
Oh, shit.
What's that?
Perhaps you're up.
Gramps!
I got shivers in here. Dead arm is really cold.
Still you persist. And is that Malos?
Azura.
Malos! Azura. Azura? That's right, we brought a dragon. Yeah, take me back. He's not nearly as badass as Sephiroth.
Rex, get on.
I still like the only mask though.
Got it! Rex!
Trekker, it's not like one of these. No.
We'll go in. Hold on tight.
Stop them! Open fire!
Come on,
Grant,
you can take it!
Turn her around!
We're almost clear!
It's no use. They're out of range.
Damn it!
We are.
They gave us the slip.
Yeah, we're bad.
We're not chasing them. The Aegis is awakened. That's enough for now. I'll have Akos help you now.
That'll have to do.